Hello everyone, assalamualaikum and welcome back to my channel. Today I have an important topic to discuss, kidney biopsy. I am Dr. Shahnaz Jannat and in this video I will walk you through the procedure of kidney biopsy and explore its indications. So let's get started. Before we begin, let's understand what kidney biopsy is. Kidney biopsy is a medical procedure in which a small sample of kidney tissue is taken for analysis. It helps doctors to diagnose and treat various kidney conditions accurately. Now let's discuss some common indications or reasons why a kidney biopsy may be recommended. Number 1. Unexplained kidney disease. If you have unexplained kidney disease, meaning your doctor has not been able to determine the cause of your kidney problem through other tests, a kidney biopsy may be suggested. This allows doctors to examine the kidney tissue directly and identify the underlying cause. Number 2. Proteinuria or hematuria. If you have persistent proteinuria, means abnormal protein levels in the urine, or hematuria, means blood in the urine, your doctor may recommend you a kidney biopsy to determine the cause. These symptoms can be indicative of kidney diseases that require further investigations. Then number 3, glomerular diseases. Certain kidney diseases affect glomeruli, the tiny filtering units in the kidneys. Glomerular diseases such as glomerulonephritis or lupus nephritis often require a kidney biopsy to determine the extent of damage and guide appropriate treatment. Then the next indication is kidney transplant. For individuals who have undergone a kidney transplant and experience a decline in kidney functions or other complications, a kidney biopsy is often performed to assess the health of the transplanted kidney. Now that we understand the indications, let's explore the kidney biopsy procedure itself. Step 1. Preparing for the biopsy. Before the procedure, you will likely undergo some blood tests and may need to temporarily stop certain medications such as blood thinner. Your doctor will provide specific instructions on how to prepare. Then step 2. Anesthesia and positioning. During the procedure, local anesthesia will be used to numb the area where the biopsy needle will be inserted. You may be lying on your stomach or side, depending on the approach chosen by your doctor. Step 3. Needle insertion. Using real-time imaging guidance, such as ultrasound or CT scan, a needle is carefully inserted through the skin and into the kidney to obtain a tissue sample. You may feel some pressure during these steps, but it should not be painful. Then step 4, tissue collection and dressing. Once the needle is in place, a small sample of kidney tissue is collected. Pressure may be applied to minimize any bleeding, and a dressing is applied to the biopsy site. Then the final step is recovery and monitoring. After the procedure, you will be monitored for a few hours to ensure there are no complications such as bleeding or infection. You may be advised to take it easy for a day or two and avoid strenuous and heavy activities. That's all for today's video on kidney biopsy. I hope this information has provided you with a better understanding of the procedure and its indications. Remember, if you have any concern or questions, always consult with your doctor. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy.